This prohibition is also mentioned in the Jewish and the Christian scriptures. It's mentioned in the book of Leviticus, chapter number 11, verse number 7 and 8. The flesh of swine is unclean. Though it has cloven foot and divided hoof, it chews not the cud. Its flesh is unclean. Thou shalt not eat its flesh, nor touch its carcass. That means the Bible says eating the flesh of swine is prohibited, even touching it is prohibited. The same message repeated in the book of Deuteronomy, chapter number 14, verse number 8, that the swine, though it has divided hoof, it chews not the cud. Its flesh is unclean for you, its carcass should not be touched. The same message repeated in the book of Isaiah, chapter number 65, verse number 2 to 5, that you should not have the flesh of swine. So according to the Jewish scriptures and the Christian scriptures, eating pork is prohibited.